Japan's ice cream manufacturer Akijin Yu-Gi-Oh! Once made a 60-second commercial, publicly apologizing for having to raise the price of its popsicle from 60 yen to 70 yen for the first time in 25 years. Company's president along with the staff bowed to the viewers and showed their remorse, ran on national TV.